Alright, so the first step would be to identify the reactions. So we have RA, RB. These are assumed to be in tension, so the force displacement equations are going to be positive. So first step, write the force balance equation. Second step, write the force displacement equations. This block has flexibility 1, this rod has flexibility 2. Times RB. And the third step, is to write down the compatibility equation. Which in this case, it would be delta 1 plus delta 2 equals 0. Now we can grab these two equations and solve the third one. Now we can grab the force balance equation and solve for RB. Now we can grab reaction at B, plug it into the force balance equation, find the reaction at A. This cancels out, and so RA is equal to PF2 divided by F1 plus F2. That's how you solve it.